A's Adam Wainwright. Will last year's 20-game winner need that season-ending Tommy John surgery? The surgery, by the way, is named after pitcher Tommy John, who played in the late 60s through the 80s. So what is that surgery anyway? Orthopedic surgeon Dr. Rick Lehman is here to talk about it. Some people call it, what do they call it, you tell me, you're the doctor. I couldn't find it in my notes.
Well, it's your ulnar collateral ligament. And it's
that's what I meant to say.
And that is a ligament on the inside part of your elbow, and Tommy John had it done in 73, and that's what it's been called since then. And pitchers get it, overhand throwers get it, and it's from tearing the ligament in the inside part of your elbow.
And isn't it a matter of taking a ligament from another part of the body and then inserting it or attaching it? How does that work?
That's exactly right. You take usually a ligament from the wrist, and you drill holes in the bone above and below the elbow, and you weave this ligament through the holes, and you make a new ligament, because if you try to sew the ligament or repair the ligament, it will fail, and it won't work, so you have to actually replace the ligament.
What is the success rate?
Well, today the success rate in a professional pitcher is probably 80-85%, so very, very high. It takes a long time to come back. It's going to be 12 months, maybe 15 months, but the success rate's very good.
That is a killer for Cardinals fans just to even hear the what ifs. Have you ever seen this type of injury in your practice?
Well, it's a common injury in our practice. Mm-hmm. Very, very common sports injury.
Yeah. Now, what other sports can people suffer from this?
Well, you see it in weightlifters once in a while, guys that lift heavy weights. You see it in quarterbacks. Sometimes you see it in tennis players, but generally you see it in throwers, you see it in pitchers, and you see it in catchers.
Oh, my God. Any way to prevent it?
We have looked at that probably for 20 years since Dr. Job did the first one, and the answer is no.
Really? And that to a professional athlete, especially a pitcher, I'm sure, probably the worst news you could hear.
Well, absolutely. And usually it's one pitch. You get this burning pain in your arm. You feel the snap. You say, hey, I'm done, and you know that you've torn your ligament.
Now, I've had the tennis elbow thing, and you and I did the PRP thing, and it felt burning in my elbow, too, but I didn't feel a snap. I mean, is there a clear-cut, yes, there's something wrong, uh-oh, this is bad kind of sign?
Absolutely, and pitchers know it. I mean, you got a lot of pitchers on the staff that have had it, and pitchers talk about it, and pitchers know that pain on the inside part of the elbow, but a lot of times, like Strasburg, he threw one pitch, he felt the pop, and game over.
Hmm. All right. What do you think? I mean, I know you're not treating him, and I know he's getting another second opinion, but based on what you're hearing and all the reports, what Mosalek and La Russa are saying, is that what you're thinking is the deal here?
Well, you know, he's had problems with it since 1998, 99, then again in 2004. I think he'll probably end up getting reconstructed in the next week, and it'll take him a year, but he'll be back.
Oh, it's so heartbreaking for a Cardinals fan. I know. All right, Doc, thank you so much. We appreciate it this morning. And by the way, we will link you to Dr. Lehman's website on our website at fox2now.com. Also on our site, our Voice to Your Choice web poll. The question is, will Adam Wainwright's injury impact the success of the 2011 Cardinals? Yes, he's our ace. No, Cardinals will still do well. C, kiss the pennant goodbye. Or D, just wait and see. What do you think? Jump on our website and let us know at fox2now.com.